I do hear what you say. I owe you so much. But you have obligations to me, too, Francis. You owe it to me to be part of this family. So, no, I won't be putting your wages on the kitchen table. If you'll excuse me, I'm sorry, but I won't. I would if I thought it would make you happy for more than a year. I'm thinking of a lifetime. You're so young to be as foolish as this. I offered you the house. I mean, it was done on a whim, but the offer's still there. If you've the courage to take it. Please, Francis. Please.